So I remember when I used to play Pokemon FireRed, all right? So I didn't know what GBA was or anything worked. I just got something and I was told that you have to just click this and the game will play, right? The game was in 2x speed and it was in Spanish. I've finished Pokemon FireRed for the first time in 2x speed and in Spanish. That was my first experience of Pokemon FireRed. And also, I didn't know about the save inside the function, so I was told that you have to just save states, right? So when I finished the league, right? Since I never saved my game, there was nothing after that. So for 2 or 3 years, I believe that was the end of the game. That's it. You finish the league and the game ends.